Good morning, everybody. It is Jamie. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Ridler's studios. I hope you had a good weekend in your studio. I had a great weekend, and it really makes me think of, you know how I always say your life is your studio? I really felt like that this weekend. There's a few things I mean by that. One is thinking about what we're creating in our lives. In the same way we think about what we're creating in our studios, is a very powerful, fun, creative framework for building the kind of life you love. And also, I really want you to think about all the different places and all the different ways that you move through life and how it can become your studio. So for me this weekend, it's very exciting. My studio got to be my garden. My studio got to be my studio. And my studio got to be my neighborhood. So my studio in the studio was, I got to do some art making this weekend. Shannon and I had an art day together, and we learned how to make pop-up journal pages. And I have to say, it was kind of tough. So it was a balance of really interesting, really engaging, and also that it opened our minds to all sorts of different ways of visioning space and visioning images. So that was the big plus. Plus the idea of, a pop-up. Once I know how to do that, what would I do with it? Fascinating. But it was a little bit frustrating to actually do, and we've been looking, Shannon's done some great work looking online to try to find some tutorials on systems that may be a little more delineated than the one we were working with. So that was awesome fun. And then my studio is also the garden because I got to spend some time out there. And you know, I've been making garden videos, and I'm going to make a few more for sure because it's really exciting to see it come together. And this weekend I got a couple of new garden infusions, and I moved a bunch around, and I had this moment where I was like, yes, this is it. I like it like this. So that was awesome. And the studio is my neighborhood. Was we had a big neighborhood yard sale. I'm going to make a video of my treasures that I brought home. And I think it is a part of creative beings to be kind of magpies, to look around for things that inspire us, things that can become a part of our artwork, things that become a part of our home, things that become a part of our lives. And as we do that, that again is a part of our life as our studio. What are we creating in the space around us? What are we creating? Oh, look, I created my outfit today, and one of the things I created with, can you see this wonderful little clear peachy pink ring? And I got that for 50 cents at the yard sale. Also, look, I got this fabulous jazzy jade, jazz hands, shade of green. I got this nail polish this weekend too. So fun. And today I hope to have lots more fun. Mondays in the studio are client days, and I have a couple of spots if you want to check out doing some coaching with me. If you're looking for how you can turn your life into your studio, come on, work with me this summer. Let's see what magic we can get up to. Come over to openthedoor.ca to find all the details. Plus, on Monday, you know, I always start planning for the week. So I got my notebook out, I'm kind of casting forward. What do I want to get done? In all these projects I have, what are the next steps I want to plug into this week and accomplish? So that is what is on my schedule today. Oh, and the Pearl Diving Workshop has launched. It's my intuitive collage journaling workshop for creative entrepreneurs. Whether you're just an aspiring creative entrepreneur, it's a new idea and you're just stepping into it, or whether you've been in a while, this workshop will get you to the heart of your business, how it's connected to you, how it connects to your people. So come on over and check that out. And if you're a member of the studio, you get a great discount for registration. That is what is on the go. That is what has been on the go. I am clearly totally energized by this beautiful creative weekend, and I am raring to go. I hope you are raring to go in your studio today. Have some fun, and I will see you tomorrow.